In this case, an ignitable liquid was spread. You notice the trail that moves around the rocker on the right. The thing that you as an investigator are going to have to prove is, was this an incendiary device? Was it intentionally put there to burn something? Or was it put there to clean something or accidentally spilled? This is where it gets dicey, folks. You have to prove that.